We've given you code for the beginnings of a weather provider class within the data package that extends content provider. One of the tools that Android provides to help write a content provider is a URI matcher, which we are going to write shortly. Filling out a URI matcher is the third step in building our content provider. Content providers implement functionality based upon URIs passed to them. Our content provider will implement four types of URIs. Each one of these URIs will be used to execute different types of operations against the underlying SQLite databases. For ease of implementation, content providers typically tie each URI type internally to an integer constant. These integer constants have already been added to the provided weather provider class. Android provides a URI matcher class to help match incoming URIs to the content provider integer constants. This is important because we need to have a way of knowing which type of URI is passed into our content provider so that we can perform the requested operation. Once we have the integer constants, we can easily use them in switch statements. URI matcher provides for an expression syntax to match various URIs that works a bit like regular expressions. Hash symbols will match a number, and an asterisk will match any string. Here are some examples.